Second Varsity 8, Yale Penn, Columbia. Attention. Sports fans, this is the second Varsity 8. Yale to the right, Penn in the center, Columbia to the left or the far lane as they pan across, sweep across the camera. The camera's about 800 meters into the course at Overpeck Park in beautiful Ridgefield / Leonia, New Jersey, April 18th, 2015. Lovely conditions here today. Must be about 70 degrees. The water you can see is fairly flat. There's a little bit of windage out of the west, but that would be a cross since this is primarily a north-south course. And we'll see them here about 800 meters. I'll try to call out when they're perpendicular, and you can make your own judgment of that and determine what the relative margins are. But the race is 2,000 meters long, so we don't know what happens out at the end. In the last race, I think the Penn freshmen were about a seat ahead when they crossed 800 meters over the three Vs of Columbia and Yale and were able to take that race. Don't know the final time, but it looked awfully close. Second Varsity 8s. Yale right, Penn center, Columbia left. Most of the Varsity 8 guys making some noise, yeah. You gotta give Yale just overlapping decks. Yale out with a nice lead at 800 meters. Still rowing out there, looking through the scope, which is really a good view. Optics. Looks like Yale still got that lead, from what I can perceive from the scope. So Yale's done, Penn's done, and now it looks like Columbia is also done. So that wraps up the second Varsity 8 race here, April 18th, 2015, at Overpeck Park in New Jersey. Yale, Penn, Columbia.